We end the week with a Cape Coral business owner who is honoring the victims of September 11th in a small yet thoughtful way.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us how in tonight's Story to Share.
At Crown Trophy in Cape Coral, there is an award for just about anything.
You got trophies for computers, for ballroom dancing, for, see the one with the chicken on it?
What's the chicken for?
Wings.
Mike Rachel is the owner here and has been honoring special occasions with chunks of glass and metal for more than two decades.
That's exclusive. Even whatever the heck that is, I don't know.
But his latest project is not meant to sit on a shelf.
Yeah, you got to say something sometimes.
Mike grew up in Jersey, just across the river from Lower Manhattan. He had a view of the Twin Towers from his house.
Through the trees, you can see.
20 years ago, he watched, along with the rest of the world, as the view he knew crumbled into a cloud of smoke.
Well, could you imagine all those people whose husbands, mothers, brothers, and sisters didn't come home? I can't.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, someone's supposed to come back, come home. They don't. That's not something that should be forgotten.
And this is Mike's way to ensure it won't.
See, it's a labor of love.
For weeks, Mike has personally assembled pins etched with two words, never forget.
It has details, it has the windows and the antenna on the one tower and everything.
He's made thousands and given them away at no charge. In return, he's asking people to donate to the Tunnels to Towers Foundation, which builds mortgage-free homes for injured vets and first responders.
Rather than a chunk of steel in a display case somewhere, this will help the actual lives of people.
With each pin, Mike thinks of a life lost, a neighbor, a friend, a loved one that he could have known.
I'd do 100 or so at a time, and it's got to touch you.
Those who passed on September 11th are still remembered in ways both big and centimeters small.
Hopefully it's something that just keeps on giving, you know. What do you think? A living tribute.
In Cape Coral, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.